Good morning, everyone. Welcome back. Well, as you can tell, I'm outside. We're going to do a little bit of splitting today. So we got a little bit of snow last night, a little dusting, and it's still flurrying out a little bit right now. So I'm going to get the Dirty Hands log splitter uncovered and give it a chance to warm up.
Turn it on.
Well, while that warms up, I get four-wheeler and the puller trailer out and get that over there by the splitter. I'm gonna be splitting and refilling the wood racks. Those have been empty probably for a couple weeks now. Should have filled her up with gas before I started. So yeah, those have been empty for a couple weeks. Kind of lost my voice there for a minute, but so yeah, I'm gonna work on the pile of rounds I brought home from the last video, and hopefully that's enough to refill both those racks. You know, I was thinking before I started it that the last time I ran it for quite a while and I didn't refill it, so my fault. I'll be right back. Thank you.
Thank you.
there you go, guys. Need a couple more on top yet. Three or four more pieces to top that rack off, and we'll call it good. All right, I think that's gonna end it for this video. I appreciate you all watching. Welcome to the new subscribers. I appreciate you being here and subscribing to my channel. I want to keep working at this and fill up the full face cord rack. So, like I always say, be careful out there, and we'll see you on the next video. Take care, everybody.